And now, another great moment in presidential history. America has seen its share of great presidents with historic accomplishments. But did you know that Barack Obama is so great? His name has been added to the biographies of 13 presidents? It's right there on his White House website.
I would put our legislative and foreign policy accomplishments in our first 2 years against any president, with the possible exceptions of Johnson, FDR, and Lincoln.
As for his Treasury Secretary, the greatest since Alexander Hamilton?
There has never been a Secretary of the Treasury, except maybe Alexander Hamilton, who's had to deal with the multiplicity of issues that Secretary Geithner's having to deal with.
And Obama's Vice President?
A three-letter word, jobs. J-O-B-S, jobs.
Not quite as great. America's fourth greatest president, second greatest Treasury Secretary, and 47th greatest Vice President. Together, only they could raise the debt limit to $16 trillion and keep 13 million Americans out of work. And how does the president grade himself on these accomplishments?
I won't give us a letter grade. I think it's still incomplete.
Well done, Mr. President. Well done.
If I don't have this done in 3 years, then there's going to be a one-term proposition.